Our next hymn is O Magnum Mysterium, the great mystery. The great mystery is that of all the individuals on earth, the first to really witness the birth of Christ in the manger were the animals. I have some animal poems. First, imagining what the camels felt like under the three kings, a poem called Camel Ride by Edward Stuyvesant. And here we go again, the camel thought. Another wild goose chase in the dark. Another fruitless search for God knows what by omen-driven wise men. What a lark! Jerusalem, they thought, would yield a crown, one worthy of their worship, newly born. But Herod scoffs and sneering sends them down to Bethlehem, backwater all forlorn. The star they follow draws them on apace, past field-returning shepherds with strange tales of manger marvel, joy upon each face, outshining sunrise as the starlight fails. May what we find there grant us all God's rest. Quiesce these crazed fools errant, quench their quest. And from the Desert Fathers, this from the Verba Signorium, translated from the Greek of an unknown writer, by John the Subdeacon in the 6th century. It's called The Unsociable Lion. There was a certain old man, a solitary, who lived near the River Jordan. And going into a cave because of the heat, he found there a lion. And the lion began to gnash his teeth and to roar. To whom the old man said, "What is annoying thee? There is room enough here to hold both me and thee. And if thou likest it not, arise and go hence." But the lion, not taking it well, left.